we're going to take a look at songbook editing on a PC. The first thing we need to do is to tell Songbook where to find our songs. So we're going to go down to the three dots right here, and you're going to go to Settings, and we're going to tell it where to get our songs. You can either use the Change Directory, which will give you a new directory, or you can show in Explorer, and you can map it that way. So I've got my songs right here. And you can see that you can scroll your songs, you can see the list. Everything that you have in the file that you just pointed to is going to be here, and you'll be able to view it. If you look at the bottom of the screen, you'll notice that you have quite a few options there. We'll go ahead and explore some of them and what they do. There, you can choose different ways that you want to look at your song. This is your transpose. Transpose it to any key that you want. It even does it by half steps. You can save it or not. And this is your zoom. Auto zoom would look like that. And you can save that or not so that when you come back into this program, it looks like this. And there are your guitar chords. And this is your scroll bar. The less time, the faster it will scroll. The more time, the slower it will scroll. And you can save that option. Find your own speed, whatever works for you, and then save it. Here we have import, export your songs. Here you can add a new song. Right here you put your title, subtitle, and then just put your song right in there. And we'll move up to the check, click that, and that will save your song, and then you can view it in the viewer. And here's how it comes out. You can edit your songs right here. I like to edit my songs in Chord Pro. You can get more information at their website and find out what it is and how you would use it. Here we'll hit the edit button. And you'll see the song here, and it's in Chord Pro. And if you hit here, that will give you the print view. So here, Chord Pro means that the chords are in the lines for the song, and that'll make the chords print whatever fonts you chose on top of it. The changes you make take about a second to show up. See how long that takes. Now, if I wanted to just put my chords on top here like this, G there, C there, and you can do that, but as you can see, you're not going to have any way to format them differently. Songs off the internet, if they're not in Chord Pro, click this right there and you can convert your tabs to Chord Pro and trim out leading spaces. Sometimes this works good, sometimes it doesn't. You just kind of have to do it. So we'll go right here, and we're going to add a song, and we'll paste the song. Okay, and you see how it's not in Chord Pro, so we're going to go ahead and click here, convert tab to Chord Pro, and there you go. You're going to have to go back and fix these, like take out the lines, because the formatting is usually all messed up. That's how you would import a song in. When you're done, click the save. And there's two new songs that we have. Now, if I wanted to get rid of them, which I do, delete, just right-click, okay. Right-click, delete. And that cleans up your song base. You can make playlists. I always make the playlists on my tablet. It's much easier. The only thing I use this for is editing. Hopefully that'll get you going. So we'll do a little recap. You open up Songbook. First thing you're going to want to do is get your songs. Go here to the lower right corner, and you're going to go to Settings, and you're going to find your directory. Show in Explorer. Here's where my directory happens to be, but it'll take you to Explorer, and then just wherever you have your songs, that's where you're going to go to get them. Okay, so we got that. Chose your instrument. We'll do a piano this time, and you can see what the difference is going to be. Go back, and here I want to see the chords, and there are the piano chords. And then go back, change settings, change this back to guitar. And we'll look at guitar chords, and there are your guitar chords. So it's pretty simple to edit through here. It's a lot easier than editing through your tablet. Here you have this button, and this just gives you the print view. And that, you know, when you're playing, that's kind of nice there. And from there, it'll show you the chords or not. You can select that or unselect chords. And we'll go back to the list view. So, and then your edit view right there. If you just want edit, hit this button again, and you've got an edit screen. So hopefully that helps you out, and good luck with your endeavors with Songbook. I really enjoy this. And next week I'll do a Macintosh presentation on how to do editing with this. Good luck, and as usual, go out and make some music.